Metro police have identified a man who was shot and killed outside of a short-term rental in Buena Vista last night. News 2's Nikki McGee takes us to the scene where this happened, and neighbors say they're now shaken.
Yeah, Emily, obviously a very scary situation. Metro police say this all went down right behind me here in the 900 block of Monroe Street. They say a 22-year-old was shot and killed just before 11 last night. Today, police are identifying that man as Deidrian Clending. According to police, a group of females were staying at a short-term rental here overnight. That's when a group of men were hanging around the front door of the condo and a car approached and opened fire. Those men reportedly returned fire at the car and the car drove away. Police believe Clending was in a car when he was shot, but it's not clear if it's the same car where the gunshots originated from. He was driven to the hospital in a private car, suffering from a gunshot wound to the head. Neighbors tell me the majority of the properties around them are short-term rentals, but this is the first issue of violence they've seen.
It was TSU homecoming. You heard motorcycles. Everybody's having a good time. It's been fairly, everybody's been good. No problems with that as far as that's concerned. But I heard the pop, 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 pop.
So far, there's been no word on any suspects, but of course, we'll keep you up to date with the latest at WKRN.com. Emily.